sisters and a brother. Mary, Martha, and Lazarus. And one day, they tell me the brother Lazarus died. Mary began to weep that morning. Her sister Martha folded her arms and began to moan. And after a while, Mary looked up and she saw Jesus coming. Oh Lord, she ran to him and fell down on her knees. He placed his hand on her head. Don't weep no more. Come on and show me where your brother Lazarus lay. And as Jesus near the grave of Lazarus, they tell me it began to reel and rock. They tell me he called Lazarus three times. Then he called him just a little bit louder. And oh, Lazarus! And then he called him a third time. And this time he called him just a little bit louder. And oh, Lazarus! They tell me Lazarus got up and came forth. The earth began to break. And Lazarus stood in front of Jesus and Mary. And Jesus looked around at Mary and said, why should you cry? For don't you know I'm Alpha and Omega.
I have.
Oh.